This is the first song I ever wrote on an electric guitar.